Who's gonna? Who's Chris? You want to do a role play with me before you had your hand up?
Sure.
Before.
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Hey, Chris. Let me ask you some, Chris. Can I ask you just a few questions? You asked me a few, and if I can help you solve this problem, that'd be my pleasure. Is that all right with you? Do I have your permission?
Yeah. No. Sure. Go right. Go right ahead. Ask me whatever.
Thank you. You're the nicest person I'm speaking to today. Chris, you said you need to buy an apartment building for your company. What's the decision-making process for your company? Are you the head cook and bottle washer? Is this on your domain to make this decision, or do you have to go to a board of directors, or how does it work?
Well, that's a great question, Claude. I make primarily a lot of decisions, but I do have business partners that will need to be involved in the conversation or for us to get a signed agreement.
Okay. So what are you and I doing today? Just the preliminary here?
I mean, we can get them on the conference call, but yeah, this is like a preliminary.
Oh, okay. So when would that happen? That conference call, this week or next year, or what's the time frame for all that?
Well, no, I like everything that we've discussed today. I'd like to go and let them know that we like to do this as soon as possible.
When you say as soon as possible, do you mean before? Do you mean in middle of November, end of November, December? What do you mean?
I mean, like today, tomorrow, whenever your schedule kind of fits. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Tell me if I'm wrong. Based on our conversation, your recommendation carries a lot of weight to the other partners in the company.
Yeah, absolutely. No, that you're spot on with that. I generally make a lot of decisions, but I do need to include them on this big decision.
I got to thank you so much, sir. I love the honesty of this conversation and everything like that. And this makes my job so much easier to give you the information you need. And the money, obviously, we're talking about a six to low seven figure investment. Your company is already budgeted for that, I presume.
Yes, sir. Absolutely.
Okay, boom. That was a good role. What did you guys, how many qualifications did you hear in that role play?
Money, time, authority. Yeah.
Okay. Commitment, everything. We got everything. How long did it take in that very simple, friendly conversation? Did we do it under 180 seconds?
It was like 2 minutes.
Right. Was there anything? Go ahead. Someone had a question? Okay. We are out of time. Was this a good topic?
Excellent. Very good. Topic. Thank you.
This was a great topic.
Claude, I look forward to the redirection conversation. That's my favorite.
Yeah.
Well, when you say redirection, help me out. I'm not sure what you mean.
You know, when you use
he just redirected psychology you. On